Welcome back to more Let's Play! Oxygen not included. Insufficient resources. Planter box. You need dirt. We're out of dirt again. Where's some dirt? Right there. Dig. 7. Yes, I was took a moment between to have a look around. And notice we have a problem. Well, we have lots of problems. One of them seems to be dirt. Of all things. Plant those. So dirt. We have dirt problems. We have magna problems. We have... If we bring up dig... We have igneous rock, which is hard to dig through, which have... I'm not even going to attempt. Absolite, which is even harder to dig through. We have... What's that? Coal would be handy, but it's directly between hydrogen and chlorine gas, which is not good. Oh, here it is. Nope. No, we've just got a bad placement, basically. We've got plenty of sandstone. A fair bit of copper. Algae here and there and everywhere. It looks like we're going north a little bit, and then we're going east. Very, very east. Plant you. Now, one thing... And we've got hydrogen seeping into our little base as well. Now, one of the things I'm hoping to do is I'm hoping to move all this machinery down into this gap. If we move into that gap, that'll make this into that gap. This will cool down this area, and I can plant that stupid blossom seed or whatever it is. Blossom seed, yep. And maybe a Biara seed or whatever it's called. So, and I'd like more batteries, but that's not happening. Things are just not happening. Okay. We need an air deodorizer, which gets rid of contaminated oxygen. Because we've got a bit of that flowing out from these two lovely buildings. It's just slightly fragrant oxygen, that's all. And we really need to open up this gap so the oxygen flows up faster and the carbon dioxide flows down faster. Okay, so let's go dig. Let's go 6. Open that gap up. Let's open that gap up. And we've got some dirt in here as well. You're 2 with some art above, so you need 4. Dig. Priority 5. We want... all that. Yeah. And we have 5 cots, 6 spare. Hugh is still grumpy from interrupted sleep again. The guy just can't catch a break. And we have a new dupe incoming in 2 minutes of counting. Alright. Let's pop these up to an even higher priority. At the same time, let's open that one up as well. I'd love to open up this side, but the water's just going to jump. We need to get rid of that water. But with the research going, yeah, that's not going to happen. Hugh, off the hamster wheel. We've got a coal generator. Fill up the coal generator. Yep, we've got a ton of coal. Put it in the coal generator. Disable building. Somebody turn it off on him. Come on. Come on. No. One. Alright, 9 disable. Disable. 6. Come on, set to 9. Done. Okay, so if we dig those holes, let the air flow a little bit better, pump you up to 8, then let's say we're making food but not fast enough because there's just not much food. Alright, hopefully another dupe might fix our problems, or make them much, much, much worse. Another cook. What are we up to? 6 dupes. We don't need another cook yet. And you are so slow! There is a way to tell whether they're male or female. It says so somewhere in here. It says he or she sometimes. I just can't find it. Alright, let's go with a digging and a tinkerer. Yeah, let's go miner. That seems like an applicable name. Alright, print out the miner, which already has a cot assigned. We need to up that one slightly to bring up the decor rating. Somebody bring it coal. And then we're going to run into a coal problem. There's coal. Out of reach. There we go. Half full. Problem is, you're eating the coal so quickly, end up in other sorts of problems. But that frees up our dupes, who do not have to run in the silly machines. Research is humming along. Yep, it'll be done shortly. So, priorities. Let's go with 6 and do all of that. Come on, stop giving the scientists stuff. Their machines are full, they've got enough stuff. We've got the artist, the poor artist now level 5. Oh, jobs. Where are we? The miner cannot cook and cannot do art. Gotta remember that. Gotta remember to turn them off, because the last thing you want is a crappy artist doing art. 1 research center's down. Okay, now we can start getting done on this stuff, right? Tiles. Let's go 7 as well. Cut right across there. Oh, we're doing... The researcher's turned into a plumber. Actually, that's probably the one thing Tinker is good for. Reset machine, the outhouse, because that just takes forever. Research. No, we want a tinker, tinker, tinker. Sweep? No. Deliver? No. Construction? No. Digging? No. Athlete? No. No. Tinkering. Compost. See, if the miner had been doing that, it'd be done in half the time. Alright, what do we got? Cook is now a level 5 athlete. 1 research is idle. And we lost out on oxygen, just. Just. Alright, fast forward through the night. Hugh is still being a pain and is still stressed out all the time. All the time. He keeps having interrupted sleep for some reason because Hugh's an idiot. Whoop. Where's Hugh? Interrupted sleep again. I give up on you, Hugh. Yeah, we've got an oxygen problem. As if we don't have enough problems. And we have hydrogen from here seeping through this wall into here, and it will slowly raise all the way up while suffocating everything it goes past on the way. Research is done! Okay, so oxygen, air deodorizer at level 8. Get this done. One there, one there. Which will turn some of this contaminated oxygen into good old-fashioned oxygen, which would be handy. What else do we need? We've got some of these gas permeable tiles, but they take so long to make and cost so much in resources. Let's leave them for the moment. Alright, so if we deconstruct the generator and we put a generator here, a generator. No. Stations. You need. Supercomputer needs water. So let's put you there, and then let's put a research station right beside you, and then, no, you just need dirt. So let's go with manual, manual, manual. And then we go with our station, a research station. 7. Yeah. And then let's go back to power. We go a big battery. 7. And then we go electrical wire. We go 7. We go down 1. All the way along to the main line. Connect, 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 and connect. Then we go 9 deconstruct. Deconstruct 9. You're doing nothing, deconstruct. And you're doing nothing, deconstruct. We can use dirt or we can use clay. Let's just use dirt. Let's go back to the temperature overlay. You don't create any heat, but you do. Ration box is going to be moved eventually anyway. Alright, so. Planter, 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 planter. Food, yep, no, food. Planter box. 6. And then, decor a flower vase. Just to make them a little bit happy. And our blank canvas all the way along there. C for cancel, blank canvas, back to 7, because I want this stuff done. Earlier is a lavatory, hand sanitizer station, which I have never been able to use, because you need bleach stone, which I saw it earlier. It is, here, beside chlorine, which you can't process, you can't do anything with. I don't know. Manual airlock, which doesn't really seal out the air or the water, they both sort of seep through it, even with the door shut and locked, and a shower. Shower would be good eventually. And we just use the last of our coal. Oh, because it hasn't finished the very tip of the electrical wire. Alright. So they're busy doing those. I want the planter box done now. I want you deconstructed and you deconstructed now. I want power. Power. Oops. So that holds 40 kilojoules, that holds 10 kilojoules. So it costs twice as much in raw materials, but holds four times as much. Now I'm hoping if I disable these two, they'll run flat. Blossom seed! Plant. We've got gas storing up in here, so we'll need one of those gas permeable tiles in there. Oh, Hugh is now a level 7 athlete. Power stored, 10 kilojoules, 10 kilojoules. Is nothing using power? Very little. Max gas pressure, max gas pressure. Oh, so we got gas problems. Alright. So we need to go up. We need this coal. We need this vacuum to let out some gas pressure. And we need these powers hooked up. Select research. I don't want to select a research, really. I just want to hit go on the infinite. What are you doing on the circus wheel? There is other things that could be done. Hugh, I know you like running on the wheel, but all the batteries are fully charged. So get off it. And you can plant there. That's a little bit of decor. It looks pretty and stuff. I want to discharge these two batteries. Alright, dig. No. Base, ladder. Let's go up into this vacuum. And then we'll go dig. And we're going to want that coal. All that coal. All of that coal. That coal. Dig. We want all those things dug up. We want... Let's cancel that, because we're going to walk across it. We want that coal, and that coal. And... Like so. Yes. And they're going to bed again! Alright, skip through the day. Come on. So yeah, inhaling 75 grams of oxygen and exhaling 1500 micrograms. So Hugh was asleep all night, didn't move, didn't bathroom, did nothing, interrupted sleep. Yep. Hugh needs to get a life. And you're overheated. Why are you overheated? It's like 30 degrees. 26. Alright. Stifled at least means you're growing a little bit. I don't know. Maybe it's the batteries. I'm not moving the batteries. Not just yet. Nobody's doing art accidentally. Okay, so. Priority. 4. Art's not super important. Not at all. It's like when Arty McArtist has done everything else, he can then do some art. But in the meantime, you don't have a power cable yet. Oh! How do you not plug something in the PowerPoint, guys? I'm gonna deconstruct that little wire just because we are so short on copper. Oh, now we're not short on copper. That'd be about right. Alright. They're now digging those, but they're not digging those. We really want you to go up, guys. Up is the way to go. Up, hit that vacuum. Oh. Let's go dig. Let's go 6. No. Let's go base. No. Decor furniture. Let's put a cot in there and a cot in there. We want a ceiling lamp because for some reason they like sleeping with all the lights on. 2, 4, 6, 8. That one. Yeah, that one. And then we need electrical wire to go all the way up here. And then, unfortunately, we need all the ground replaced. Because if I just run electrical wire through it, they'll dig it up to put the wire in, and then they have to stand in midair. Which, I'm telling you, does not work. They don't realise that, but it doesn't work. Alright, come on. Let's get to this coal. Because we've got some, but, it's a coal power plant. It sort of eats coal. I know you can technically reach through there, but, like, you know, if it's still a vacuum, it's not really reaching through there properly. We've got some algae, but not much. Whole name of this game is, I've got a little bit, but not quite enough to do what I want to do. And they just leave their mess everywhere. They don't, you know, they've got a compactor. They can put it in the, Nope. Can't be bothered. You're not chewing power, are you? No. And you're not discharging. So, enable those. Disable that one, and hopefully we can discharge two of these batteries and rebuild them. Three of these batteries. Put 1, 2, 3. Maybe just move them over here entirely. That's not a bad idea. And go 1, 2, and have them here. Which means power, electrical wire. Yeah, we'll just run it through there. And that means replacing all of those with actual tiles. Alright, so we got to this lovely area. We have more seeds. You deconstruct. And food. Ration box. I'd like to put it right there, but that's not going to happen. Put it right there, but I'd have to remove that and put a ground in. Let's do that. Deconstruct. Tools. Gas permeable tile. Right there. And food planter box. That's a bristle blossom. Disc. Deconstruct. Food. Oh, you've got to jump over it. Ah, fine. Ration box. Right there. I don't have any blossom seeds. Alright. You're not growing at all. Alright, dig you up. Let's try temp. Oh, it's even warmer over here. I'm gonna have to move everything further over. I wanna try this. I've never had one work. So I'm putting in the effort to try and get one to work. We can harvest that! You just stopped to eat. Okay. See, this is what I mean. Absolute idiots. Sweep this up, get it out of the way. It's still there. Sweep up all of it! Gonna go get fertilizer. No idea where you keep the fertilizer. Probably in here. What do you know? It's growing at 0%. Okay. I don't know what that bar... That bar must be attached to... The electrical wire? The sandstone? Something. Food's good. Research is not moving because I haven't turned it on. We need a breathable tile right there to let this hydrogen out, and along with a breathable tile. That's four. You guys can't reach any higher. So if I put one there. And then go dig all that. Nah, just those two. Yeah, that's what I thought. So, they'll dig this stuff out and stand here. And then they'll dig this stuff out. And then, meanwhile, this will complain it's got nothing to sit on. So then I've got to build a new ground underneath it. It works. Just, it works. Trust me. Power wire. Oops. Cancer built. Yeah, I forgot, because, you've actually got to put all this in, and they've got to go through the diagonal to build it, to then you put the ground in, because they can't reach five high. Well, yeah, they stand two, they can't reach another three high. So, through the diagonal. Nah, still not there. Oh, nap time again. Alright, I think I'm going to call it for another day. We've got another dupe in 400 seconds, and one of them's not in their bed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's six of them. Where's number six? The cook fell asleep here because he got himself stuck. See? It's just hanging in midair. So... Before we go, let's turn that to a 9. And then you can hop to there. That one's already done. With a priority of like 8. And when we come back, he will build his ground out from underneath him. Or his friends will help. Or vice versa. Or all of the above. Now, batteries are dead. Which means we're not producing any oxygen. Oops. Okay, yep, that's it. Otherwise, I'm going to end up sitting here for another 2 hours with it in pause mode. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, hit subscribe if you like hearing me fail. And I'll see you next time.